Welcome to Schildknecht. We are the experts for radio data transmission, and today we're going to present you how our DATAEAGLE works. We'll also explain the key differences to other systems. So then, let's start. This is a classic cable connection between a control unit and an I/O module. Next, you'll see a wireless connection, where the radio link connects via plug-and-play, replacing the usual cable connection. The DATAEAGLE master is connected to the controller and the DATAEAGLE slave to the I/O module. Multi-point connections are also possible. Now, you'll probably ask, what's the difference between a cable connection and a radio connection? With a cable connection, the data packets are sent between the control unit and the I/O module. The data transfer takes place every millisecond, almost in real time, with virtually no time lag. With a radio connection, the data packets take longer to arrive. And if a short interruption occurs, the timeout will cause lost data packets. This simply means the controller or the I/O module does not receive several data packets and a bus error occurs. This usually leads to a plant shutdown. With conventional radio systems, data packets are transmitted one-to-one. For this, the data update rate in the controller must be changed. And what's the result? With high data volumes, the radio link is quickly overloaded. DATAEAGLE works in a very different way. Our intelligent radio system works as follows. DATAEAGLE performs a patented pre-processing of the data in the radio. These are analyzed and buffered by various patented algorithms for redundancy, timestamp, and telegram content. Therefore, the data actualization rate at the PLC remains 1 millisecond. And this is how it all works. A data packet comes from the control unit. The DATAEAGLE master processes the data packet, which is then sent to the DATAEAGLE slave. There, the packet is also processed and passed to the I/O module or PLC as desired. Now it gets exciting. Another data packet arrives and there is a timeout, for example, due to a short-term interference. The DATAEAGLE slave simply works with a previous data to avoid a failure of the machinery. This time we call filter time, and it's adjustable between 500 milliseconds and several seconds. Now the DATAEAGLE master receives another data packet and determines that it is the same data packet as before. The DATAEAGLE master simply sends this information to the DATAEAGLE slave. The DATAEAGLE slave will now copy the previous data packet instead of receiving it completely. This way, the wireless link is less occupied. If a part of the new packet contents change, the DATAEAGLE master sends only the changed content and the DATAEAGLE slave reassembles the telegram. As a result, DATAEAGLE ensures a reliable and uninterrupted radio link at all times. Now you know why our radio system is so ingenious and is recognized as being amongst the best internationally. Our patented wireless technology is used successfully in over 1,000 applications in machines worldwide. It is also suitable for safety applications with ProfiSafe or Open Safety.